Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this video, we're going to look at flare mode. Flare mode is a phase of the Airbus's flight control law system designed specifically to assist during landing. But what exactly does it do? When the aircraft reaches 50 feet above the runway during an approach, flare mode automatically activates. At this point, the aircraft's flight control system begins transitioning from flight mode to a more manual-like behaviour. This allows the pilot to perform a smooth landing. Here's how it works. Under normal law, the sidestick commands a flight path angle, meaning that the aircraft essentially flies where the pilot points it. But during landing, that changes. Once flare mode kicks in, the system introduces a slight nose down bias, prompting the pilot to actively pull back on the sidestick to control the flare. This nose down bias simulates the natural behaviour of a conventional aircraft, requiring the pilot to flare manually by gently raising the nose to reduce the descent rate just before touchdown. Let's see flare mode in action.
Minimum.
As I approach the runway and pass 50 feet, I can feel the system gradually reducing the pitch. To counteract this, I lightly pull back on the side stick to achieve a smooth 40, touchdown. 30, it's that balance between 20, pilot input dollars. And system assistance that makes the A320's landing so unique. Flare mode disengages once the main landing gear touches down, and the aircraft transitions to ground mode. At this point, the flight control system is fully geared towards ground handling, such as braking and taxiing. So to recap, flare mode is a brilliant assistance on the Airbus that assists pilots during one of the most critical phases of flight, landing. By smoothly transitioning from normal law to a manual-like feel, it ensures safe and controlled touchdowns, hopefully every time. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. See you next time.